Using icon format to create multiple choice question MCQ for Moodle Learning Management System. Step 1, to create the MCQ using the icon format, you open up a notepad, a new file, and you create the MCQ question in this format, where the first row is the question, followed by your answer option of A, B, C, D. Then the answer is typed using capital case. For example, A-N-S-W-E-R in capital, colon, then either A or B or C or D as the answer. We shall now save this file as a text document with .txt and with the encoding of UTF-8.